generalized assessments rather than the individualized assessment that is required by federal law. So the DOT, so wait, you think the IG is wrong? You think the IG is wrong? He says he broke the law.
Lives of a number of.